Inimas Lemonade.
Baju batikku berihat dalam gerobok. Sudah lama ku tak pakai hingga sudah berhabuk. Ku malu hendak pakai jalan-jalan di luar. Takut baju tak matching dengan ku punya seluar. Tapi mu memberiku dengan secara ikhlas. Lebih dari satu pula tu membuatku rimas. Hingga satu hari ni ku cuba memakainya. Semasa solat terawih malam Lailatul Qadar. Kali pertama ku sarung nampak lawa dan cantik. Teringat ku pernah buat lukisan batik. Memegang tu canting yang sangat enchanting. Ku teringin hendak buat design for kain samping. Tidak senang untuk kawal lilin yang dah jatuh. Akhirnya lukisanku sudah pun bertabuh. Ku fikir ku bodoh untuk bersambung lagi. Akhirnya ku gagal di dalam bidang seni. D7 lah
sih. Then you give it to me, all your baju batik. And then I'm pulling on me, nampak sangat cantik. Then you give it to me, all your baju batik.
Colors of the dye flows through my veins. So beautiful from your eyes, but yet I'm screaming in pain. Is it love or is it hate? Reflecting on my current state with all the power of negativity floating in my head. I close my eyes when I know my mama's crying. But I gotta look up to the woman cause she's trying. She ain't got a job but still takes care of her 3 kids. Despite the time of the month, but she also bleeds tears. Like the colors of the shirt, bright and elegant. Look up to you cause I thought you might have the element. Not enough attention, the lady calling up his phone. What? Secretly married another pump on indoor. With a drop of an ink contaminates the whole water. I really wish that you'd be a responsible father. Still keep your baju party in my closet. Hope I can communicate with you when you ain't gone yet.
Then you give it to me, all your baju batik. And then I'm pulling on me, nampak sangat cantik. Then you give it to me, all your baju batik.